Whoever builds the house.
They labor in vain to build it. You're only going to be as good a husband and wife as you are close to Jesus Christ. So let me encourage you, first of all, stay committed to Christ. He's your Savior. He's your Lord. He died for you. He loves you. And he wants to be Lord of your marriage. And that's a successful marriage. If he's in charge, if he's Lord, it will last. It will be.